Here are some ways to organize your message list to make your workflow easier. First, you can organize your message list using both sort and filter. These controls work together to fine-tune what you see in Outlook. Select the sort that you want to use, such as date, from, or subject. Notice the sort order changes based on the sort by type. Use the jump icon to jump to a message based on your sort. The jump choices will change based on your sort by selection. Use filter to limit the displayed messages based on the available choices, such as flagged messages or messages with files. And to see your messages in a column view, simply drag the right side of the message list.